Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Dawood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Have the right clear. Sorry.
Yes, sir. As I said, I'm calling.
Your final warning, buddy. You leave here and you go.
Okay.
You need to go back to prison.
Know what I have been doing. At one point, I basically stopped him. I was only eating oranges and drinking water.
Gregory Arthur, a famous Broadway star, is apparently late for a photo shoot inside Rangan's unfinished tenement tower. Hang on, he uploaded a selfie on social media about half an hour ago. The Mumbai Food District. He's likely still there, 47.
Now with you around, I feel safer already.
Is the fan good to go? I know they're still trying to find the right line. Shoot, but in case they do.
Thank you.
47. I'm picking up Gregory Arthur's cell phone signal. He's close by.
God, that's garlic.
Wow.
Huh? What the heck was that?
Oh, great.
Whoa! What the hell are you trying to do here? Step away from that person! Help me!
Interesting look, 47. Well, Dawood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
Your honest look isn't going to cut it here. I'm going to have to frisk you, pretty boy. Now, let's see if you've brought me something interesting today. Okay, you're good to go.
Everyone, take five.
I'm here.
Excellent. This means we can get on with it. Good. Good. In a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed it. I'll be sure to let him know you liked it. It didn't do very well, but I understand it has become something of a cult classic in Europe.
I think it's a misunderstood masterpiece. The camera work alone is magnificent. I mean, obviously, I'm a little tainted by my profession, but I think everything from the lighting to the cinematic tools used was just amazing.
How's everyone? Ready for the photo shoot? I know I am, so let's do this.
Great. Folks, let's all get into position for the big photo, shall we?
All right.
All right. Just give me a lot of big smiles. Big smiles.
So, Miss Hassan, I guess you're ready for another round of Mumbai heroes soon. I've got big plans for us. Big plans.
I'm sure you will. I think you will need to talk to my agent about that.
Ah, agents, I never did like them. Dekho, I prefer the more direct approach.
Acha. Well, I'm hopefully kicking off international roles soon, so my availability may be limited.
I see. Well, I certainly hope nothing should happen that would prevent you from pursuing your goals, Miss Hassan.
Great work. Now, if we could do a few shots of just Mr. Arthur and Miss Hassan, please.
Arthur and Hassan? As if they're that important. I suggest we do another round of solo shots of the guy who gets first billing. Me.
If you say so, Mr. Rangan.
I do say so. Come, come. Shoot. Oh, Gregory, stick around, huh? I want to talk to you when I'm done here. All right, people, get off the stage. It's time for the big guy to do his magic.
Excellent, 47. It looks like Rangan wants a private word. I suggest you humor the man.
Like this. Hmm?
That's what we're looking for right there. Great work.
Well, maybe this way is... The women really like this pose. All right, when I pull off this look, all housewives in a 2-mile radius will faint automatically.
You're a natural at this, Mr. Rangan.
All right. I think that's enough beauty shots for one day.
Great. That's a wrap then. Champagne for everyone.
Are main keh raha hu, great things will come from this movie, guys. Let me tell you, I've got a feeling that this one is the one that will make me famous. You know, it just goes to show that hard work and dedication is what is needed in this business, yaar.
Mr. Rangan, you wanted to see me.
Ah, Gregory. Yes, yes. Come with me upstairs. I have something important to talk to you about. Hey there, big guy. Gregory. As you know, there's a lot at stake with a production like this. Everyone needs to play ball. We are on the same team, after all. But it's important to establish a pecking order. Soon, all of Mumbai will be mine. I'm sure you can imagine what that means. Okay, Gregory. I just need my friend here to pat you down. Don't want any recording devices or things like that accidentally going on.
Doing well?
I'm sure you understand.
If you want to come through this way, I'm gonna have to do a quick pat down. Sir, I'm just doing my job. I gotta pat you down. Sorry about that. And you are good to go, sir. Thank you.
Deal back in America. But the thing is, I don't like you. I don't like the way you behave yourself around the women on set. Or the way you try to steal my thunder. I'm willing to overlook all of this, Gregory, because we can make great things together. However, and this is very important, if you ever try to take my place, if you ever think you can become bigger than Dawood Rangan, you're in for a world of hurt. I will destroy you and your family. Your mother, your friends, your pets, anyone and everyone will die. Do as I tell you, and I can make you more famous than you've ever dreamed of. Cross me, and you're dead. Understood?
I think I understand.
Excellent. In that case, we're done here. No.
Cut that out.
What is taking that artist so long?
I'm not asking him to paint the entire bloody building. It's just a tiny canvas.
But not quite yet.
Just say the word.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Yes, what is it?
It's the food, Mr. Rangan. The catering seems to have delivered the wrong things and they refuse to do anything about it.
Then you lean on them a little harder, my friend.
I'm not really comfortable with that, Mr. Rangan.
Comfortable? Who cares about that? You come here to me, Dawood Rangan, an incredibly busy man, and you tell me these ridiculous things about catering as if I should take care of it for you? You are an adult. It's your job. Take care of it yourself. Understand?
Yes, Mr. Rangan. Thank you.
Bloody idiot.
Holding it down. Nice.
Ah, good, good. Is our friend about ready to cooperate?
He's a slimy little bastard, but I think he's coming around. Would you like to talk to him?
That I would. That I would.
Heard a strange noise. I'm gonna check it out. Stand by.
One more chance.
Good thing, Long.
This could be the beginning of a beautiful collaboration. Hmm? Or it could be the last time.
I understand, sir.
Hmm.
watching the match, huh? Niles, it's Rangan. No, in fact, I need you to burn everything. Kale has called it off. Orders from above.
Dawood Rangan is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Bring the picture with
you. No. The boss didn't want it to leave the hideout. Still down on the floor.
Thank you.
check that out.
I got it.
A photograph, and a note addressed to Sagar the barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible. That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID.
Taxi, let's go.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan told
him. No, that wasn't him.
Talking about how he does nothing for us makes me sick.
To be fair.
Shame, not the Maelstrom.
Yeah.
No, that wasn't him.
Tell your boss that Miss Shah is very unhappy with the new foreman down at Dhobigad. She drowned the old one. What might have you heard about it? Rachel is hiding and won't come out. She'll be coming down soon to check it out herself.
That's useful information. Thank you. Can you tell me anything else?
Acha bhai, abhi kuch nahi hai. Come back later and I'll check. I hope your boss will be happy.
Job interview is in an hour. Can't go like this.
The hell's going on here?
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47.
out for... What? If anyone asks for me, just tell them I'm not here.
Hey, listen to me. Please help.
There's something going on.
Hey, you.
Very good.
This your handiwork.
You there. Patela. Can I talk to you really quick?
Hey,
look,
you.
Man. Don't ignore me.
Where's this clown come from?
Recognize this guy?
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any perp. Holy shit! Hey, snap out of it, will you? Time to get in gear.
Yeah, I'll clean up this mess.
Ah, it's you. Did you bring the cloth from this shop? It's you.
You.
You bring the cloth.
Stay right here. Let me do.
Ah, it's you.
Hello.
Did you bring the cloth?
Come on. Let's see what you have in your pockets today.
Just stand still, and it'll be over soon. Right then, off you go. Taylor!
Elusive dealer. Here at last. Let's have a look at the... Excellent. Finally, some progress here. Come with me. I want you to take my measurements while we're here.
Have a good day.
Measuring right away. If you didn't bring a tape, I'm pretty certain one of the other demons left there's behind. They wouldn't mean it.
Relax your back, please, Miss Shah. I'll just measure your arms now, Miss Shah. Turn around, please, Miss Shah. I need to measure shoulder to shoulder.
You've probably heard about the other dealers. How some of them ended up in the... But that's because they didn't please me. This dress is important. To me. Why? Not the dress itself, but... What it... I...
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shah. Excellent work, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Have you seen Sanjay recently?